A local man accused of killing his girlfriend makes an unusual request. Lawyers for Toby Madden are requesting a second autopsy, meaning the victim's body would have to be exhumed. Police found 50-year-old Rochelle Broussaw dead in her home on Parrish Avenue in Hamilton last October. She had been stabbed several times, and a motion filed for Madden says the defense believes her first autopsy was inaccurate and inadequate. Madden is due in court coming up on Thursday for a pretrial hearing.